Hi, my name is Ron Sequeira, and I am portraying the character of Tomas in The Death Room. What intrigues me a lot about this character is there's so many similarities to, you know, my upbringing, who I am. I'm of Latin descent. My parents immigrated from Nicaragua due to a very dangerous political climate. And my character in the film, Tomas, is a freedom fighter. And he's willing to put himself and his family at risk fighting for his freedom and fighting for his country.